it's time to learn about another constellation in the night sky. Do you recognize this constellation? It's Scorpius. Located in the center of the Milky Way, Scorpius is a constellation of the southern hemisphere, although it can be seen from the northern hemisphere as well. In the north, it can be seen low in the sky, close to the southern horizon, between Libra to the west and Sagittarius to the east. It is most visible during the summer, particularly on July evenings. Scorpius is a constellation of the zodiac, one of the 12 constellations used in astrology, although in the zodiac it is called Scorpio. Scorpius is the Latin word for scorpion. In ancient Greek mythology, Scorpius was tied to Orion, the hunter. Orion was a mighty hunter who once claimed that he could kill every animal in the world. Mother Earth did not like that plan at all, and so she sent a giant scorpion to kill Orion. After Orion was dead, Zeus, the king of the gods, put Orion in the sky as a reminder, and he put Scorpius in the sky too, to chase Orion through the heavens forever. In the winter, Orion is visible in the sky. In summer, Scorpius chases him away. Scorpius contains many bright stars, and they form a long hook, just like the curve in a scorpion's tail, that make it easy to identify. Because of its position in the Milky Way, Scorpius contains many deep sky objects as well, such as the Butterfly Cluster and the Ptolemy Cluster, among others. The next time you are stargazing on a summer night, look to the southern horizon and see if you can find Scorpius, the constellation of the Scorpio.